How can a soft flame be obtained without reducing the heat output of the torch? Answer is: use a larger tip and adjust the gas pressure accordingly.